father, what a broken son. One loves another like Bush and Saddam.